all that work into there, and come away. Now I can kick this reasonably easily, and that's the top of my head, not the chin. Yes? So have a little see what you can manage. Now I would say that's a good 6 foot. Yeah? So, can you touch that again? Not too much of a problem. I won't be struggling again, but that's about 6'2". I'm wondering, do you have a chin up? That's even higher than Fred's chin, 6'10". So, can you touch that? Yes? All right, there you go. Keep. And that little bit of sunshine. Then just resist, 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 resist. Yeah? This is more work this one. How much more of a workout this is when you do it together? Yeah? So try and have a nice little hip workout. Yes? Okay, well, what you get it? It's not a bad idea to try something like this, and you can get this pretty good manager there. Yeah? You want to be so proud you can go with this. Start low and run that round like that, yeah? Like that. Even though you might start like this with a washing, can you see that it eventually ends up in that plane? So you can come around and see if you can touch. Yeah, now I'm starting to struggle. And about there. Yeah. But if you look at that, stay still, that isn't far off Andrew's chin. If I had a bit of a jump, I could hit you on the chin with my knee, yeah? So one way, so now if I start here with Andrew, bring that knee around and touch.
Ah, you're starting to struggle about that right
now. Yes, that's a bit better, so a bit higher. Yes, okay, well don't overdo it. Stay within your rhythm so it's working for you. Yeah, just half inch off, yeah? Yeah, half inch off. So not quite, but I'll let that one go. At least you realise how far you can do that type of thing, yes? So just do this. Just that. If you get looser. Gōjū.co.uk.